happened?
It's March Madness.
I'm very ill. 1 minute.
Yeah, and...
Very ill.
Yeah. But, you know, we made some lists.
Yeah.
Because we realized that's what we do every episode, so let's just keep doing it.
I mean, I'm a fan.
I think
it works for us. Yeah. But before we make lists, we have some calls to make.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
What happened? Who do you have to inform?
I don't know. Who do you think that we should call? So over the weekend, I was in a musical, and I gave out my real number during said musical, so I've been waiting for some calls to be made. But as I wait for those calls, someone else has a call.
Hi, Julia, are you calling me?
Hey, where are you?
Hard to say. Or I might really change myself spatially.
If you had to guess.
How far do you think this bit would go until it kept being funny?
I don't know. Like I said, we are vastly unprepared for tonight.
Am I like hanging up?
It's March Madness!
Okay.
Okay, so as you can tell, we are not ready. There is so much happening tonight that, like, I can't. There's a documentary being filmed right now. Hello, documentary. It's about one of our camera people, Thomas. Say hello, Thomas.
Hello. This is awful.
See, Thomas usually gets the joy of being on the cleavage camera. But tonight, neither of us are supplying anything for cleavage camera.
High demand, low supply.
Yeah, so, yeah. Anyways, let's get to the list.
So these are some sequels we want to write. You go.
Okay, number one, The Never Ending Story, Part 4, Jack Black is back.
I don't get it.
So in The Neverending Story 3, Jack Black plays a school bully, and he's like the villain of that movie, and so I think that there should be a fourth one where it's just called Jack Black is Back.
What does he do?
I don't know.
Okay, so I think it should be School of Rock 2, but it's in a nunnery, and Jack Black is forced to disguise himself as a nun because of the witness protection program.
Yeah.
So, Sister Act?
No.
No. It's Jack Black.
It's Jack Black.
And also, he teaches all the nuns how to rock and roll, and it opens their souls and their minds, and they realize who they are inside.
Which is rockers. Anyways. Night of the Walking Dead Poet Society. A group of dead poets come back to life for a surprise appearance at a poetry reading, but instead of having their hearts lit up by poetry, they incite mass hysteria over a zombie apocalypse.
He's trying to spread their
words.
Their words. Okay, The Shape of Water 2, a clownfish father loses his son to a dentist. He goes on a life-changing journey to find him. While doing this, he falls in love with a mute woman.
Yeah.
A human woman.
Yeah. So, Forgetting Sarah Marshall 2, Jason Segel receives a letter in the mail saying that Sarah Marshall is erasing him from her memory. Intrigued, he goes to the same service to erase Sarah Marshall from his memory.
So a lot of these you gotta know stuff to get it, but...
This film...
You got it. That's really funny.
It's very funny.
So.
Anyone get it in the audience?
Say a whoop.
Whoop.
Thank you.
I mean, I've seen the movie. What's there more to get?
Yeah, you have to see several movies to get each of these.
Yeah, Sarah Gunn gets it.
I like, don't see
There's
movies.
Layers to our work.
It's so good. There are layers.
Okay, here's mine.
Okay.
Superbad 2. After brief success in the early 2000s, Jonah Hill and Michael Cera try to revive their careers by becoming the house mothers to a down-on-their-luck group of nerdy sorority girls. They train them to be hot, but then the girls come to realize that it's what's inside that matters. Jonah and Michael, disappointed, go off to commit a series of random murders and end up in an arrested development. It's like super bad. That's it.
That's all.
And now we have a list of lists that we tried to do but failed.
Things that we like about each other.
Are things that we don't like about each other.
List one is things that we don't like about each other. List two,
coolest murder.
It's actually Michael, Sarah, and Jonah Hill. That's the only people on the list. Things that we do like about each other.
Members of each other's families that we have a boner for. That is on Julia. I'm sorry, but I'm not attracted to her family. I mean, I'm sure they're like beautiful people. I just mean like
I have some photos to pull up right now.
It's mostly children and your stepfather. So, oh, he's watching. Hi.
She speaks for how they were stepfather.
He seems like great, but
I love my stepdad.
Not interested, you know. Like, I'd love to have a conversation with him.
I want to, but no. That's why we can't make the list. I think this one's you. Or is this?
We were out of order, man.
So, close, Julia can't borrow.
It'd be shorter, the list of close, Julia can borrow.
Does anyone know what Julia is borrowing? So much closer, yeah.
Okay, you do the next part.
You do the next one.
Ugh, skinny people we hate.
Haley's face, our other camera person, Haley, just like had a...
Oh, I thought it was one of the people you hated.
No, sweetie. Although, can we take a moment to acknowledge how amazing
you.
Haley is? And like how great Haley looks?
Yes!
Yes, Haley, yeah! Are not allowed to say on air.
Science facts. As we know so little.
I got one for you. Want to hear it?
I mean, yeah, we got time.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. Yo ho, it's hot. The sun is.
Sorry. I don't know what
you
mean.
You smacked me in the face of the fish.
Shape of Water 3.
Julia just made a face like a cartoon.
Finish this goddamn list.
The last one I think you wrote says things we're good at.
I guess. A list we cannot make.
That's it. That was, thanks for coming.
That was all of Jules and Josie.
Hopefully next week we will
be prepared.
But we had fun today.
Yeah, you know who we remind me of
something.
Right now? You know who we remind me of? Nick and David.
Uh-oh. Ooh, drama. Let's cut it off right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Squash the beef.
Alright, yeah. Well, next up is gonna be,
oh yeah, so next is, a dance show. I like to call, okay, sure. So you think that you can dance? Okay, well, let's see. Right here, right now, with me, Josie.
And me, Miles.
And DJ.
Not here right now.
Not here right now. Not coming. Tonight's episode, we're going to do pole dancing without the poles to poker music. So, stay tuned.
Who are the guests?